everyone, it's Jonathan McNear here with Winning Solutions, Inc. And today I will be bringing you all another Microsoft Access Expert template walkthrough. I will be showing you where to find the template database on our website, how to download the template database demo, and how to use the demo properly. Most of our templates are not designed to be used on their own. Instead, they are designed in a way that makes it simple and smooth to integrate into an existing database that you've already been using. You can also build a more robust Microsoft Access database that is built around one of our templates. If you would like to create a new database that is based off of one of our templates and don't know how or don't have the time to do so, please let us know as we'd be happy to help you create a database that 100% fits your needs. Most of our database templates that we offer, there are three different versions that you can purchase: a compiled runtime version, one for internal use only, and one for unlimited developer use. Compiled runtime version. This is a run-as-is version without the paid full version of Microsoft Access, using free Access runtime from Microsoft. It can be integrated into your existing Access application, but you will not be able to make any modifications to the forms, reports, modules, etc. This option is more for those of you who don't see any need to make customizations to the template. Internal use. This version allows you to use or modify the database however you wish within your organization. Unlimited developer use. This allows you to use the database template however you wish for any applications you develop and distribute the template as part of a database that you create. Winning Solutions, Inc.'s templates have a strong advantage over shrink-wrap software that you would purchase from a store or website. With our templates, you receive the source code along with your purchase, so you're able to customize and update the database as you please. With shrink-wrap software, you do not receive the source code when purchasing the software, which means that you cannot update or customize the database. In our video today, we will be working with a demo version of our database template. A demo is a simple way that you can view and try out our database template so that you can determine if you would like to purchase the database template or not. This is great for our customers due to the fact that all of our sales are final. Our sales are final because we give you the source code when you purchase a template. And once we give you the source code, there is really no way that you can return the code. If you would like to test out our demos for multiple days, you are free to do so. You just have to leave the database open so that the data you enter will not be wiped. Our demos are designed so that once you close the demo, all the data entered is wiped from the database. You have to purchase the full version if you would like to save the data that you enter. Upon downloading a demo for one of our database templates, you will have to unzip the downloaded file. Zipped files make it much easier to send and download large files over the web. Unzipping a file is a very simple step. All you need to do is extract the file so that you have access to the uncompressed file. If you do not know how to or do not understand how to unzip a file, check out our YouTube channel and watch the How to Unzip One of Our Files video tutorial to learn this simple step. So now let us get into downloading and testing out one of our demos. We're going to start off by going to our website, microsoftaccessexpert.com. At the top of our web page, you can see a toolbar showing all of the different ways to contact Winning Solutions, Inc. Click on the sidebar button on the left of our home page that is labeled Database Templates for Sale. A sublist then opens up and you need to select the Database Templates List button to view the list of all of our templates that we currently offer. This list is broken up into categories. The different categories are our most popular templates, appointment and scheduling templates, calendars templates, reservations and booking templates, contact and communications templates, task management templates, equipment and maintenance tracking templates, sales templates, employee templates, education templates, small business templates, and last but not least, database tools and miscellaneous templates. For today's demonstration, I'm going to be showing you some of the features included in our Microsoft Access error handling database template. you'll need to scroll down to find the link and click on it once you have found it. This is going to bring you to the next page, which has some general information about this database template, some screenshots showing what it will look like, and a place to download the demo versions. You're going to want to download the demonstration that corresponds to the version of Microsoft Access that is installed on your PC. Since I'm running a 32-bit version of Access 2016, I will download this link. Once the download finishes, go ahead and open it up. And you're going to want to extract all of the files. Once the files have been extracted, you're going to want to open the file in Microsoft Access. And with all of our database templates, since they are coming from the web, your computer views it as a potential security threat. But I can assure you that this database template is safe, so I'm going to go ahead and click Open. Also, along with all of our database templates, you get a pop-up, the box that shows you all of the ways that you can contact us. Feel free to contact us with any questions you may have. However, I'm just going to close out of this window and show you guys the demo. This here is our home page. As you can see in the top left, there is a Generate Fake Error tab. I've already made a few for this example, as you can see down here below. After clicking on the tab, the user is asked to enter in some information about the error that they are seeing. You can see here that there is a field for error code, so you can already have a preset number of error codes. That way, your employees can see and have a better understanding of what errors are occurring and how often. The procedure for each error, and then the date and some other useful information is provided in here as well. The next tab over is our setup tab. In here, you can configure email settings. This is very useful if you're not going to be at your computer 24/7 or if you want an immediate update on when an error occurs. You can enter in the mail server, the username and password, and then after all of this information has been entered in and updated to the database, an email is sent out to the emails that you have specified, letting you know when an error has occurred and which error it is. The next tab over is our maintain error list. This here shows all of the different errors that we have already provided, their error code, and then just a short description of what the error is causing. The next tab over is our clear error history table. I'm going to skip that one for now and show you the print error history table. That way there are some entries in there so that you can see what it actually looks like. After clicking on that tab, a new page is opened up, showing you a print preview of what the errors look like. Going back to the clear error history table, if I click on this, it's going to ask me again, am I sure I want to clear all of our error history? After clicking yes, all of the data is then removed. The last tab here is our exit tab. That's going to close the database and save any of the changes that I have made to it. I just wanted to say thank you guys for taking the time to watch this Microsoft Access Expert video tutorial brought to you by Winning Solutions, Inc. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, please feel free to give us a like or subscribe to our YouTube channel for tons of other walkthroughs and video tutorials. Also, feel free to contact us for any of your IT needs. Our friendly staff is always here to help with any needs that you might have. I'm going to post our contact information in the description below of this video. Also, you can find us on Facebook, Twitter, Google+, and LinkedIn. Thanks again for watching our Microsoft Access Expert template walkthrough, and have a great day.